Mr. Wayne. Bruce, open up.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
Nah.
I won't do it.
Bruce.
This is my company. My name.
And that name is exactly why we're in this situation. This isn't a request, Bruce.
Nah.
I asked to slow all this down, but the press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
Well, you should have fought harder. The board would have listened to you.
They'd already made up their minds. I did what I could. You have to trust me on that. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was...
Dent?
I was outvoted.
Oh.
Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oh. Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
I guess we don't. Yeah, that's why not.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine...
This is a joke, right? You're not qualified to run a company.
Now, Bruce, is that any way to treat an old friend?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to help.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful.
I'm telling you, bro.
Besides,
the company
basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Yeah, congrats.
Well, then I guess congratulations are in order. It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped in this tiny office all day.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Damn, so what about the chessboard? You might throw that.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along. Oh,
wow, what
Bruce.
A dick.
Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Someone punches that. Fuck
Bruce!
You. Fuck
you, I need
bitch.
Security in here, right now.
Fuck you.
No, what was that
This is
for?
A disaster.
You've lost your bloody mind.
I don't give a shit.
Bruce,
bro,
stop
jackass.
This. Oh, for heaven's sake, calm down.
Get him out of my office!
Let's
I'm
go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I'll go fetch the medic.
That's very kind of you, Regina.
Go break my goddamn
Thank you.
Gift. Fuck you. I don't fuck with that, no. Okay, why I get ended up like that?
Bruce, they're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
You
think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our Psy project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can. But...
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bad tech.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
Thanks, Lucius.
Keep that drive safe.
Let's go to my back cave. I don't know if he's gonna take him there.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always.
Smile.
With the children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech.
Oh my god, why is the thing so updated?
I have to figure out what their next move is.
Alright, what am I doing? This codec. I'm not even gonna check these. Just go on the main screen.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
Considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes, just please let me know when it happens. The children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here, sir?
I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
City Hall. Yeah, did I think the police.
Welcome
police.
Back, Mr. Wayne. You
oh
can go.
Oh my god,
on
her
in.
Hair is fixed now.
I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back tire. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Not today. Stop. God, this has to stop.
You need some help back there?
No, I'm fine.
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get. You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham. And he looks like this.
Glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on?
I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I?
Look, don't freak out, but I think the children of Arkham are listening in on you. You're in danger. They could have tabs on everything that goes on in this office. Who you're talking to, where you're going, everything.
Damn it! God, I knew it. I knew it had to be true. Bastards! They're like cockroaches. Damn it! Those children of Arkham jump me. God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control. I can't stop it.
Well, Harvey, you drew attention to yourself with that speech. You need to be more careful.
Careful is what got us into this mess. Harvey Dent does everything by the book.
That's so blurry.
To the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
Sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better.
Watch me.
Now are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy. Curfews after dark, checkpoints at every bridge, mandatory identification.
Harvey, snap out of it!
We all need to snap out of it!
Sorry. Sorry about that, Bruce. Guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days. Stress. It's just the stress.
Look, we're both under a lot of stress right now. We should be able to lean on each other.
Stronger together, right?
It's the only way.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out. Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this. If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor, it's all over. Everything I've worked for.
Sure.
Your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
If I remember that.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again. Again and again. See you around, Bruce.
You know, his anxiety's running in super fucking high. With that fucking face. God damn, bro. Man, this man's still walking around trying to act like he wants to be a mayor.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people.
Uh-oh.
People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Last time we talked, I gave her a pretty valuable tip.
Sergeant Montoya's name. Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of Miss Vale's sources. And if they find out you leaked Montoya's name...
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
Batman. Well, you said Batman, right?
Hello?
Batman.
I didn't realize that Batman was a fan of my work.
Yeah?
Didn't say I was a fan. Just said I wanted to talk.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Cobblepot Park? Why there? Why you want to go there? What the hell? Off the rails. The fuck you want to wait there?